Surging Sparks has so much demand. Can this reach $200? Let's talk about it. All right, guys, so before we start, please like and sub to the channel, all right? So this channel is all about reselling, investing, and also, yes, having fun opening Pokemon cards. So, yes, like and sub to the channel. So let's talk about this. Surging Sparks Booster Box. This thing currently on Amazon is $158.75, as you can see. This thing is climbing. It was at like 140-ish. And then like a few days after, it reached 150. And then after that, it's now at $158.75. I'm going to say $160. So, Surging Sparks, as you guys know, is very high demand. It's very hard to find sealed products currently, especially the booster box. Everybody wants the booster box. And we're selling out all the LGSs. People that work with distributors are just selling out. They used to sell these at like $90, $95, and now you don't see it anymore. It's crazy. During the pre-order era, pre-order stage, prices are already at $160. Everywhere you go, from eBay to TCG Player, they're already about $145, $150. So what am I trying to say? I'm saying this is going to the moon, and I'm going to say it all the time because I believe in this product. I know a lot of people that are saying that prices are definitely going to dip, and I truly agree. And let me talk about that a little bit. We're going to look at Amazon, and I'm going to go through the charts real quick, and we're going to talk about the dip. So here it is. We're on Amazon, and as you can see, there's 1K bought in the past month. I can tell you a few days ago, it was at 500, then it was at 700, 800. Now it's 1K in the past month. That means there is a lot of FOMO going on here on Amazon for this sealed product, the Surging Sparks booster box. So people are like, oh, I can't find it very cheap. Let's go ahead and buy it when we can. So everybody is just trying to find it and buy it all out because they already know. The community already knows this box is going to reach $200. I truly believe this is going to reach $200. I thought by the end of the year, but I kind of feel like just the way it's going, and we're going to go through the data, that this is going to reach about $220. So let's scroll down a little bit. So this is Keepa chart. And I know a lot of people are like, oh, I think there was a comment something about me going over pricing and investments on Amazon. All I can say, dude, I make a lot of money on Amazon. So I know the ins and outs when it comes to this. So when I'm trying to find profitable products, this is going to be a profitable product. I'll tell you that. So here it is. This is Keepa. This is like the number one resell tool for Amazon resellers. And it shows you a lot of variables, what to look at, what's the market, is it a bull market? So currently right now we're in a bull market for Surging Sparks, I can tell you that, and it's a weird one. So right now, when it first started, it was at 129, it went to 140, 144, 122 was the lowest right here, and Amazon was there for a little bit. I can tell you Amazon does have some, I don't know why it's not showing right here. Unless they sold out, if Amazon sold out as well, because I think they were selling it for like 129, 130-ish. So I don't know. But anyways, what's going to happen is that here, I did state it was going to reach 160. And let me wait for this data offer to populate. This is going to show all the sellers currently in the market. Stock total, that's what I want you guys to see. This was like at 150 from my last video. It's at 101 plus. So, this is definitely shrinking in supply. So supply is very low. Very, very low. There's a whale right here. I wouldn't even consider that a whale. This is only 38. This person has 38 of them. And once this person sells out, it's just going to be easily to surpass 160. So if you buy this 1,000 plus at $160, why not go make a new high? This is definitely going to make a new high. The new high probably is going to be 168 and then 169, but there's only like two sellers right there. They have like two each. It's going to reach 170. So I'm very curious what's going to happen before November the 8th, this Friday. I kind of feel like this is going to be a 170 box on release date. Now, please note, I did say 160 and then on release date, it's going to dip down to 130. I kind of feel like it's not going to reach 130 on the dip. I think what's going to happen is that once this reaches 170, it could reach 175 as well. I think the lowest on release date will be 140. That's what I'm thinking. It's going to happen on Amazon. A lot of people are saying, like, why are you selling on Amazon? All the numbers, blah, blah, blah. It don't matter, man. A lot of people are selling, a lot of consumers on Amazon. I could tell you right now, it says 24 drops a month. It doesn't, this is, has to update this Keepa chart. So I could tell you, it's going to be crazy. The price is going to, you'll see this purple line to buy box increase on the incline. I believe in Amazon. I sold so much on Amazon, sending it to Amazon. All these Pokemon Seal products, and I'm just making quick returns. So I truly believe in Keepa. Keepa has really helped me to know when something is about to be on a bull market. This is a bull market, I'm telling you guys. And what's going to happen is that it's going to take a dip on November the 8th, because then all the consumers are going to have their booster boxes, and they know they got them for cheap. And when they know they can profit right away in the market, if they sell it, they're going to list it on Amazon. They're going to list it on TCG Player. They're going to list it on eBay. And you're going to see prices dip. But it's not going to be a drastic dip. Because I can tell you, this is the first time we ever had a main set in Scarlet and Violet era, ever since Paldea Evolved, that was very low, very short printed and very high demand. We haven't had something like that in Scarlet and Violet era. So I want you guys to know that if you can get this for 140, you're golden. I'm going to be honest with you. You're going to be in a good spot. This is going to dip to 140, and then it's going to slowly incline. It's going to spike. It's going to slowly get into a spike in the market. And what I mean here on TCG Player, let's look at TCG Player. You're going to see this whole repetitive graph again, but it's never going to reach 114. On TCG Player, the lowest was 115. It's never going to reach 115. I think this is going to reach, again, looking on Amazon, and they're definitely different platforms, e-commerce platforms, but on Amazon, it's definitely going to reach low as 140. TCG Player, probably 130-ish. That's what I'm seeing. But I'm predicting 140, and that is the dip. That's the next play you want to do if you want to get in this market for Surging Sparks. Hitting 140, all right? 140 is the sweet spot, because I really do predict this is going to reach 170. So yes, it's very, very high demand. It's short printed. I don't know why Pokemon did it. There's a possibility I can think of is that this is one wave of Surging Sparks, and then they're going to release another wave with the same amount of product. I don't know. Probably a staggered release throughout the year during the holidays. We don't know. My distributor doesn't know as well. So we don't know. Pokemon is doing something, and it is bringing a lot of news with Pokemon. I can tell you that. So who knows? It's probably a catalyst in the market for Pokemon. Try to get everybody stirred up. We don't know. We really don't know. So, but all I can say is that yes, there's a lot of FOMO, and you can definitely see that. And I mean, if Surging Sparks, it has a lot of great artwork. They got the Pikachu SIR. They got the Latias SIR. You got Lucia's Appeal. You also got Hydreigon SIR. There's so many good cards in here. All the way to IR. Cerulege, Feebas, Latios IR. So many chase cards. That's why the demand is so high. We never had a set like this. It's not like Evolving Skies. I can definitely say that, because the pull rates were so much difficult in Evolving Skies, and there was so many artworks. So, but the demand is comparing to that, like 151 and Evolving Skies. But this set cannot compare to Evolving Skies. That's a whole different story. So, why am I making this? I'm making this because I want to make sure that everybody knows what's the next play. You won't be able to get this at $90. I'm recommending you wait till release date and try to get this at 130, 140-ish. I think 140, you're golden. And then give it a few weeks, and this thing is going to spike up. I don't think I don't think by the end of the year. I think this is going to happen, trying to reach $200 in the next few weeks. Supply is so very low, and there's so much demand. And what happens if there's so much demand outweighing supply, people are holding this, and prices are increasing. Supply and demand, the basics, that's exactly what's happening with Surging Sparks. So please, guys, do not FOMO yet. I recommend you wait on release dates and get this for 140. It's happening everywhere. We surpassed 150 right now on TCG Player. on eBay, this guy was selling it for $134. Now he's at $148. And again, you can see my last video. This is P Football. He already knows exactly what's going on. I did show this seller on eBay on my other video. He was at $135. He knows he's low supply, so he's increasing the price. There is so much demand. A lot of us LGSs, online shops, know about the hype and demand. And they're just going to make money. I'm going to try my best to make money too as well. I did sell a little bit of my booster boxes last Sunday on stream. So every Sunday we stream live and we just have fun. So I might do another sell. I don't know. We'll see what happens. But right now I just want to have fun with Surging Sparks. And it's crazy. I think this box is going to the moon. hands down. Love this set. Love the artwork. And I haven't opened a booster box for myself yet. So anyways, if you guys like this content, please like and sub, guys. Definitely check my website out, my shop at nextlevelpokey.com. We have a lot of Surging Sparks there. I did offload a lot of booster boxes on Amazon, so I still got like a couple more cases of Surging Sparks if you're interested. I also have a little bit of ETBs, four cases of ETBs currently right now. So if you need some, hey, see me on Sunday. We'll talk. We'll have fun. So anyways, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace.